the heart and soul of our team is, you know, all the veterans. You know, Carter started off as a player here coaching now. You know, Terry and all the staff that have been here battled through, you know, 5 years with us. And of course, you know, the players still out there that, you know, went through a couple years that weren't so great after a great start in our first year. And now we're, you know, back on top. So it feels good to celebrate along those guys who have been on that journey.
Oh man, it's amazing. I mean, national championship, and our guys stepped up and performed how a champion should, and I'm just very happy that we did.
I'll tell you first, I want to start off by thanking the Six City Syndicate. They've been out here all season long, blowing off the smoke, beating the drums and screaming and yelling. They've been awesome. They've been with us for 5 years as well, too. They're very special to me. All these fans here tonight, I don't know what to say. Just incredible.